23rd Olympic Winter Games at the open-air PyeongChang Olympic Stadium. The opening ceremony featured South Korea's technology, culture, and pride. Mesmerizing performances highlighted Korean history and heritage as 35,000 fans were entertained and enthralled while being taken on a cultural journey. Tonga's Pita Talfa Tafua competed in the Rio Games and was a viral favorite, wore the same traditional garb despite the temperature at 30 degrees. The skies were illuminated with a spectacular fireworks display. Be sure to tune in to NBC tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern to watch the opening ceremony of the 23rd Olympic Winter Games. I'm Julie Donaldson.